Guess what, Lynn?
What?
You've got a bounty on your head.
No, I don't.
Y'all come on down to Massey Ferguson and look at that Super 92. Guess what day it is.
What day is today? Vita Day 26?
Yeah.
And it's your anniversary on YouTube.
Casey Neistat wrecked his glasses. Can't believe he would do that. Ruin a perfectly good pair of glasses. Hey everyone, welcome to Vita Day 25. And it is snowing. It is a frickin' blizzard.
We're sending postcards. They already have the stamp on them.
Okay, Lynn is with the new Dave.
Who is this guy? Who is he?
Now, what is it about people walking around with coffee cups? Every Calgarian walks around with a coffee cup. We're here at the Hog's Head. What are you having?
The house breakfast.
Rear flank downdraft. And that downdraft wraps into the tornado outside of the circulation, but it comes down and then wraps into the low pressure. And we got hit with some pretty bad RFD rear flank downdraft, and it actually ripped letters off this side and two off the other side.
Every time I do come around, new news always comes out. Yeah, there's always new news.
Are you guys ready for some Evil Dave poetry? I just got this fantastic idea. Things that rhyme with Dave.
You have got to be joking.
I found a few of these too. A toonie. That's $2. I picked up some sandwiches at Italian Star Deli. You see that?
Where is my order? I really need my order. If I do not get my order, I am going to have a heart attack. David, have I got some good news for you?
What? I cannot wait.
Guess who is leaving town?
It's a four cycle.
It works really well.
I think this was for fishing tackle. Yeah. The road to Buchanan Lookout.
You will have to excuse me. I have to talk to the new occupant.
You are one fucking prick, Justin.
You killed him, Justin. And now he is mine. Justin, what the heck are you doing here?
I am trying to get in touch with the Canadian people.
What kind of touching are we talking about?
I am not going to get angry. Well, as the leader of the Liberal Party, I have to say that since Trump has been in the news, I seem to be playing second fiddle.
Yeah.
copyrighted music.
What?
Because you've been drinking beer since 11 o'clock.
Yeah, well, I'll finish this and then I won't have anything till dinner. Anyway, this is the drink they call Sex on the Beach, and I've got a piña colada. What do you call this? You said to the guy, you said, I'll have sex on the beach.